when the world's greatest canine rescue team finds some out-of-this-world power crystals?
Oh, I know.
You get possibly powerful pups. You can't have a super-powered team without a pup-tastic base of operations. And the aircraft carrier is our team's mobile, go-anywhere command center. It's got everything, from our sleeping quarters to a floating garage for our mighty vehicles.
Whoa!
Let's head inside to see the totally upgraded mighty vehicles, the power pup suits, and each of my teammates' superpowers.
Let's get you out of there.
Our resident recycling pup is Rocky, and he's getting an upgrade. Rocky's recycling vehicles always come in handy on a rescue, but his totally new mighty truck is so powerful that this pup might just clean up the whole world all by himself. Reuse, recycle, Rocky. When it comes to enhanced abilities for a recycling-obsessed power pup, magnetized superpowers are a dream come true.
I'm a walking magnet!
So when Rocky has his power crystal, he can attract and repel anything metallic with his magnetized ability. A very handy trick when it comes to cleaning up after an accident. Go get him, Rocky. Ugh. Sorry about that. Surf's up! It's time to hit the water with Zuma, and his new wetsuit is super. Zuma's hovercraft was already one of the coolest vehicles on patrol, but with a dose of mighty thrown in, this hovercraft is floating to all new heights. On the land or the high seas, Zuma's mighty hovercraft is ready for anything.
How long was the water?
When you're a water pup, you live to swim and splash and soak. Zuma's power crystal unlocks his amazing power to control and transform water with his thoughts. Whether he needs to put out a fire or quench his thirst, acquire it at his command.
Zuma!
Awesome!
It's Chase and he's on the case. And his uniform is undergoing an overhaul. Chase's cruiser is always on patrol, and with a newly added mighty makeover, his machine is taking things to the next level. With sirens and speed, Chase's mighty cruiser is ready to go. When protecting the public, there's no time to waste. The enhanced super speed the power crystal gives Chase helps him help others lickety-split. And Chase can help his Paw Patrol teammates faster than you can say Paw Patrol is on a roll.
You're probably more tired than you think.
Bubble is always ready for action. With his new super helmet, this pup's just for demo. When bulldozing is the most important job for a bulldog, Bubble's mighty dozer is ready for any obstacle. The super-powered vehicle has 10 times the helping power of your typical bulldozer.
Oh yeah!
Bubble's superpower allows it to control energy field power. When you see red, that's Marshall. With his next generation fire team, Marshall is fire trucks can land any kind of fire. But with a super powered vehicle like Marshall, the whole world gets safer. With fire watch and fighting fire, Marshall's mighty vehicle is ready to douse any disaster. There's nothing better than taking the dangerous power of fire and putting it to good use. Marshall's superpower allows him to create and control fireballs. Need to toast some marshmallows? No problem. Need to light your furnace? Call Marshall.
Great! Now the clumsy pup shoots fireballs out of his paws.
Hot dog! It's Liberty in her totally transformed super suit. Liberty's scooter gets a dose of mighty machine power and goes from functional to fantastic. Need to bring your T-Bone? Nothing a super-powered sidecar can't handle. Liberty's ready to roll.
Up in, Puffball!
Stretch is back in fashion, as Liberty's superpowers allow her to slink and stretch people to safety in the blink of an eye. From super swinging stretch abilities to wrapping up dangerous situations in a jiffy, Liberty's powerful abilities are incredibly elastic.
I'm elastic and fantastic!
Pink is powerful. I'm Sky, and I'm soaring to new heights with my all-new super suit. Whether I'm gliding on wings or hovering as a helicopter, my newly mighty-fied aircraft is reaching all new altitudes. Higher, faster, and farther. This fantastic flying machine is more powerful than ever. Let's take to the sky! Who needs a helicopter when your superpower allows you to fly solo? And if flight isn't enough to power your day, how about throwing in super strength to take the smallest pup to the highest heights? I am feeling super.
Whoa! That was
members of the Paw Patrol. Let's not forget the Junior Patrollers.
Hi! What's up?
Who needs a super suit when you've got a handy-dandy neckerchief? When it comes to fashion, the Junior Paw Patrol are trendsetters. Superpowers are great, but these junior pups get along with good old-fashioned teamwork. Who says you need a crystal to give you superpowers? Friends give you the superpower of working together.
Junior Patrol is on!
Wow, what an exploration! These were some truly, awesomely powerful.